were killed instantly by the blast, and
so we get to talk about history.
I love